Okay, in you play, mates. I've been looking for an excuse to put up a demo of this rather lovely late 1979 Zerglo I scored a few months back. To join my very much coveted 1980 Black Album of Zerglo. And this has got one of those very gorgeous flat 70s neck profiles that I really love. It's a beauty to play. Good Nick, I was very lucky to get it. And I'm playing through, you can't see here, I don't think, my little Fender Champ guitar amp, 20 watts. And if it sounds kind of pretty good through that, you can guess it's going to sound great in the studio and through my ampeg when I finally get around to using it live, which I intend to do. I've chosen a song called On Parole, along with some of my chums on here, that was a B-side of a song called Police Car that I recorded with Larry Wallis back in 97. As some of you may know, Larry was the very first guitarist in UFO. And then he went on to join Pink Fairies and was, of course, Motörhead's first guitarist. And Motörhead did a version of this song On Parole. So I was kind of walking in the footsteps of giants, playing something that Lemmy had already played on. But I was, you know, young and 17 or 18, so I thought I could do that, you know, no fear. Anyway, I did. And I've just played it for the first time in 40 odd years. And funny enough, I played pretty much the same notes now as I did back then. And I'm not sure whether that's a good or a bad thing. Bad because does that mean that I've actually not progressed one iota as a bass player in four decades? Or is it good because it means I still kind of play from the heart, which is what I've always done, and very often the first idea that kind of comes into my head, that's what ends up being used. Very sadly, Lazza passed away last week, so this one's for him.
Thank you.
guitar just fell over halfway through that, in case you had a crack. Anyway, that was it. Hope you enjoyed it.